Nine at a time, and wrap up a great value in six great tasting high C flavors. Dum dooby
doo wah. You're gonna love high C.
Here's Lipton tea lover Don Meredith.
Excuse me, friend.
Yeah.
How do you get to Bar Harbor?
Can't get there from here.
Huh. Hey, you drinking Lipton tea?
Wouldn't drink nothing else.
Me neither. Lipton's got that
special quality blend in each bag for a hot cup of tea that's dandy tasting.
You ever hear the Lipton tea lover?
You mean Don Meredith?
Mm-hmm. Nope. You rascal.
Chasing the chill away from a rainy day. Oh, something to warm you up. America's coming.
America's favorite cup of soup.
America's cup, America's cup, Nippin cup of soup, America's cup.
Until now, you had to choose between good taste and low calories. Until now.
The time is right for Pepsi Light. Lemony Pepsi Light. We put a little lemony taste in the calories.
Refreshing Pepsi Light. The cola with a lemony taste in and half the calories of regular colas out.
We put a little lemony taste in.
Can't improve on nature, but it's amazing how many people try. When Mr. Hines selects ingredients for his soups, he resists the modern temptation to tamper with them. So you won't find anything artificial in his pumpkin soup or any Hines soups, which means his vegetable soup is just that. Real, natural vegetable. What do you think, Sam?
Unreal.
I think that means he likes it. Well done, Mr. Hines. Well done.
I know when you know my voice is something, and you know that it's the answer to your life. Yeah. I'll be able to answer the answer to your question, so you might as well.
Come on in. Take an extra close look at an extra special French fry. Deep fries from Heinz. Made with an important extra step. After deep frying them, we spray them with a little vegetable oil. So in your oven, they fry still more. That's how they get their extra golden color. Those extra crispy edges. That extra special deep fried taste. So for extra crispness and deep fried taste, get the fries with the extra step. Deep fries from Heinz.
I ask for a tomato. I don't see any lettuce.
At 7-Eleven, we believe the best burgers are the burgers you fix yourself. And when it comes to fixing, we got them all. Onion, pickle, lettuce, an extra slice of tomato. However you like your burger, that's how you get it at 7-Eleven. For only 99 cents, it's probably the best burger you ever made.
At 7-Eleven, get the good things easy.
Don't have Pepsi?
You know it don't come easy.
No Coke, huh?
It don't come easy.
Could I get more ice, please?
When getting a little thing like a soft drink starts getting hard...
You call this a large?
Come to 7-Eleven, where you'll always get your favorite soft drink fixed by someone who knows just how you like it. You.
Now that's what I call a large.
Today's 7-Eleven, where the good things come easy.